Meanwhile, in Port St. Lucie, the Mako Soccer Club and PSL United continue to play host to the Turks and Caicos national soccer team at McChesney Park. The team is preparing for the Nations Cup, which starts next month. So why come all the way to Port St. Lucie to train? Well, according to their coach, the team has the chance to face some quality competition. Turks and Caicos will face Guadeloupe on September 10th. And before we let you go, from Florida State.